And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all on this day and forevermore. Amen.